I'll help you to the tune of, for just $5. One, two, three, four, $500 in cash right off the bat. Color TV, $500 in cash for just $5. Going once.
I don't know, Jim.
Going twice. And
sale of the century, show number S210. Videotaped January 27, 1986. So far, Lisa Munoz has won cash and prizes totaling $48,306. Today, one of our contestants could win an oak bar, a ruby and diamond ring, a piano, or a trip to Hawaii, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including this pair of Pontiac Fieros and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on sale on the century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Thank you. Nice to have you with us. Thank you.
Delighted to have you with us, and you picked a good day to join us. If you haven't been with us, our champion has rolled along through 9 wins. She's cleared everything off the winner's board except the most expensive thing up there, 2 sport cars. If she wins by even a dollar today, she is 2 sports cars richer. Let's welcome her back. Lisa Munoz. Hello, Lisa.
Hi, Jim.
Yeah, you got down on the last show to an either-or pick, and you wound up with a great trip to Hawaii, but you don't seem unhappy about that.
No, I've always wanted to go to Hawaii.
Well, that'll be nice. And, of course, now, just win, and you've got yourself 2 cars, so a lot to shoot for. And if you get those cars, then we can talk about the possibility of $50,000 beyond that. So a lot to shoot for. All set?
Yes.
Good luck. I know she's nervous, but it's a big show for her. Good luck to all 3 of you. Let's start you off with $20 and get into the match, and a very important match it is, with this question. He's been playing second banana to Johnny Carson for... Lisa?
Ed McMahon.
Over 20 years, indeed. It's Ed McMahon, and Lisa gets 5 for the correct answer, going to 25. What do the initials VIP, Lisa?
Very important person.
She is quick with that buzzer, and she's got a $10 lead. Fictional characters named Hook, Queeg, and Nemo. Lisa?
The Nautilus.
No. Hook, Queeg, and Nemo
Captains,
all share
yeah.
the same rank. Captain. Captain Queeg, Captain Nemo, Captain Hook. You lose 5 for the incorrect answer, down to 25. When you create a big problem out of a small one, you're said to be... Michael.
Creating a mountain out of a molehill.
Mountain out of a molehill is what we wanted, and Michael ties Lisa 25, yes. And the French and Spanish ways of saying this are merci, gracias, Lisa.
Thank you.
Thank you, it is, and Lisa goes into the lead. Well, I don't know if you're going to thank me yet, Lisa, but you are in the lead. Instant bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. $5 lead over Michael. You're closing in on some good things, but along the way, you could pick up something like this.
Oh, Lisa, good times will unfold with this portable picnic table. Carry it with you wherever you picnic. Unfolds to a handcrafted oak table with solid brass locks and with place settings for 4 from Abercrombie & Fitch. And it's normally priced at $420. But today on sale of the century, just for only $6.
Well, Chipmunk seems to be having fun. So it is the folding table and a place setting for 4 as well. Very nice. $420 worth of lovely things.
I like the squirrel.
You like the squirrel? Nah, you don't want the squirrel. But not $6. Tell you what, do you 2 things. I'll knock a dollar off. You can have it for 5. And to put some things on for your picnic table, I'll give you $100 in cash. $520 bargain, but you would be in a tie with Michael. Going once, going twice. No sale. Is that your family up there saying, no, no, don't do that?
I guess so.
They're here to root for you. Back with it. Well, our champion closing in on those 2 sport cars. Stretched it out a little bit in that last segment. She's got a $20 lead right now over the challengers. And we add a $15 money card to the board, and we go back to the fame game and a famous book. I am a book which was published in 1969 and became a bestseller. In 1972, I was made into one of the most riveting American movies of the decade, which was also a superlative gangster film. Michael.
The Godfather.
You are right. It is indeed The Godfather. Michael gets control of that board. Where's the $15 money card?
Behind the 2.
If you could stop those lights on that 15, you'd pull it within 1 question of the champion. Good luck, Michael. went right by it. Lands on number one.
It's vacuums. Royal vacuums, including the Handy Prince handheld portable. Features metal construction and revolving brush, just like the big ones, for quick, easy cleaning most anywhere. Furnished by Royal Appliances.
Well, that's yours to keep, but it just bounced right off that $15, just a fraction of a second away. Back to the match now with this. In 1876, this Wild West lawman was shot to death during a card game. Lisa.
Masterson?
No, no. In a saloon in Deadwood, South Dakota, that's Wild Bill Hickok is what we wanted. Champion takes a backward step, losing five. What is the conversation about when two people are discussing Homo sapiens, Kathy?
Men.
Yeah, that's right. Man, people, human beings. You've got another five. You go into second place at 30. What Walt Disney musical gave us the Academy Award-winning song Chim Chim Cheree? Lisa?
Mary Poppins.
Yes, and I think you just beat the buzzer on that one. You got that five back to 45. Well, Lisa, you've got yourself a $15 lead over Kathy, and coincidentally, for that $15, you could have this.
Lisa, we want you to enjoy a night with the stars on a romantic night to remember. You and a friend will be limoed from Los Angeles to Venice, California, for a first-class Italian dinner, followed by a romantic gondola ride through the canals, furnished by exciting events. And it's normally priced at $1,000. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $15.
Well, now that's a big night. It is a big night out. Two of you take off, and you know, they pick you up with the limo and the driver and going to Venice on the canal. And they have canals in Venice, California.
I absolutely didn't know that.
Yes, and you would see them with your night of a lifetime, $1,000 out on the town.
Wow.
Costs $15. Lisa.
Oh, no.
If you bought 15, is it my breath, Lisa, or is what is it? If you bought it for $15, you'd be in a tie with Kathy. You would have ample opportunity to add to your lead, get your lead back. But if you wanted to go out and you wanted to be a big tipper on your $1,000 night on the town, I'll throw in one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Oh, my gosh.
$1,000 in cash and a night of your life on the town,
wow.
But you'd be in a tie. And you've got a win for those two sports cars. Your decision for 15 bucks. Going once, going twice, and no sale. Does not want to buy. Her family is up there and her mother. Did she make the right decision? Mom says, I hope so. That's moms always worrying about their daughters. We'll be back to finish it up and see if she did right after this.
How tempting.
Our champion did not want to buy. She wants that lead closing in on the cars. Lisa at 45, Kathy at 30, Michael at 25. Let's get back to it. Whose life and suffering is depicted in a dramatic performance called The Passion Play? Lisa?
Jesus.
Jesus is right, and Lisa beats Michael to the buzzer again, goes to 50. A man named Nasser overthrew King Farouk in 54 and became prime minister of... Lisa?
Egypt.
Egypt is right, Lisa to 55. The American composer-conductor who wrote the score for West Side Story, Kathy?
Bernstein.
That's right, Leonard Bernstein it is. Kathy to 35. Third and final crack of the fame game, and that big $25 money card goes up there. Famous person. I was born in New York in 1882 and attended Harvard College and Columbia Law School. President Wilson appointed me Assistant Secretary of the Navy. Michael.
Franklin Delano Roosevelt.
You are exactly right. Well done with limited information. Michael, you've got control. That's important. Where's that $25 money card?
98.
Well, you just missed the money card the last time, Michael. We lock into your buzzer again. Good luck. No, lands on number seven, and he gets...
Draperies. Spring press draperies with rounded pleats that hang straight side to side, top to bottom. Beautiful draperies furnished by Spring Press Drapery Center.
$400 worth of draperies. No one was happier than Lisa that Michael did not hit a big money card. And now we finish up a most important match with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? And if Lisa's ahead at the end of the speed round, she is two sports cars richer. Lisa at 55, Kathy at 35, Michael at 25. Good luck. We start the speed round now. What four-leaf plant is supposed to bring good luck, Lisa?
Clover.
Right. An aristocrat is said to have what color blood? Michael.
Blue.
Right. Name the first human resident of the Garden of Eden. Lisa.
Adam.
Right. What punctuation mark looks like a period above a comma? Kathy.
Semicolon.
Right. What country was ruled for 300 years by the Romanov family? Lisa.
Russia.
Right. How many children does Queen Elizabeth have? Michael.
Four.
Right. During World War II, what German general was called the Desert Fox? Michael.
Rommel.
Right. If you want something spotlessly clean, you want it spick and... Lisa?
Span.
Right. In Norway, what is a krona? Lisa.
Money.
Right. A watercolor painting on a surface of fresh plaster? Michael.
Mural.
Wrong. What famous singer's backup group were the Crickets? Kathy.
Buddy Holly.
Right. On the centigrade scale, what is the freezing point of water? Lisa.
Zero.
Right. For what Indian tribe is the capital city of Wyoming named? Lisa.
Cheyenne.
Right. What branch of the military brags that they are the few, the proud? Lisa.
The Marines.
Right. To what country must you travel to visit the Kamchatka Peninsula? Michael.
Russia.
Right. World War I ended with the signing of a peace treaty, and while I time is up, Lisa's done it. He got the card. Two sports cards for Lisa Munoz. And here comes her family to join her, her mother and two brothers. Go ahead. Well, they are congratulating one another. We've got to say goodbye to Kathy and Michael. Kathy, thank you so much. Michael, you've got the vacuums and the draperies with the cash in front of you, over $800. But Lisa has done it. Why don't you and the whole family come on up here? Come on up. Congratulations, Lisa.
Oh, my God.
Bring your brothers along and your mother. Let's go up and look at your cars up there. They are yours. You think maybe she'll share? Come on up. Congratulations. Lisa, we are very happy for you. You've got two beautiful, beautiful automobiles, over $23,000. You have cleared the board. Why don't we get around here this way so we can see Lisa, because I have some serious talking to do to Lisa. Lisa, up until now, it's been make a pick up there at the board when you have won and you've won something, but you're going to have a decision to make now, a very big decision, maybe the biggest one of your life, and it involves this.
$50,000!
We will explain it all to you and get that decision right after this commercial timeout. Barbara, nice to see you again. Congratulations. These are who? Who is it?
PJ.
PJ, nice to meet you. Danny, nice to meet you. You got to be proud of Lisa.
The youngest brothers. Oh, my heart.
With our champion, Lisa Munoz, I'm sorry, I'm getting nervous here, but those are the keys to the car, and you can hang on to those for a moment. Now, I mentioned you had a big decision to make. As I said, up until now, you haven't had that decision. Now you do. Forget about the instant bargains. Forget about the sales surprises, anything that you picked up like that. Those, of course, you would keep. But you would risk the 10 prizes you picked up off the board, and that is the trip, the two cars, the $10,000 in cash, the $3,000 in cash. If you risk those 10 prizes, and you win one more time, you would get those 10 prizes plus that $50,000 in cash. And that would be over $100,000 in cash and prizes. But you would be risking everything off that board. Very big decision. I'll give you 10 seconds to make up your mind. Lisa, what's it going to be? Are you going to risk those prizes and try to add the $50,000, or are you going to take all of your winnings and leave us?
Something inside me says go for it.
You're going to go?
I'm going to go for the $50,000.
She's trying to risk those prizes. For now, I will take those tickets back. Big, big risk. She needs one more win for everything, but if she's wrong, she will lose those prizes. Join us next time on Sail of the Century.
Bye-bye.
Lisa Munoz has won cash and prizes totaling $72,551. Today, one of our contestants could win a brass bed, a gold watch, an oriental cabinet, or a trip to Norway, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including this BMW. And $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sail of the Century.
to have you with us. Thank you. We're very happy to have you with us for Sale of the Century today, and you picked a great day to join us. A very, very exciting half hour in front of us because our champion has cleared all of the prizes off of the winner's board. 10 great prizes, including a great trip, 2 sports cars, $10,000 in cash, $3,000 in cash. She has chosen to risk those prizes in order to try to add the bonus. If she loses today, she would lose all 10 of those prizes. If she wins, she gets all 10 prizes plus an additional $50,000. So a lot to shoot for Lisa Munoz. Hello, Lisa.
Hi, Jim.
Had a little time to think about it. Have you had any regrets about making the decision to go for that additional $50,000?
None at all, Jim.
No? You're ready?
I'm very excited and
all
very
right.
happy to be here.
I can only say good luck to you. We'll start you all off with $20 and get into the match with us. What fictional character has been portrayed on film by David Niven, George Lazenby, Lisa?
James Bond.
And Roger Moore and Sean Connery. James Bond it is. $5 for the correct answer. Lisa goes to 25. Standing only 5'4", Dolly's husband, Lisa?
Mickey Rooney.
No. Now, he did a lot of things, but he was never president. Dolly's husband was our shortest U.S. president. James Madison was only 5'4", and you lose 5 for the incorrect answer, back down to 20. Ethel Merman once said, most people think I have nice gams. Look, Clay.
Legs.
That's what gams are, and Clay goes into the lead by a question. According to the first line of Elizabeth Barrett Browning's poem, How Do I Love Thee, Lisa?
Let me count the ways.
You got it, and you're in a tie with Clay at 25. When dressing for a formal affair, on what part of his body would a man wear his cummerbund? Lisa.
Around his waist.
You are right. Lisa goes into the lead by a question. Yes. Well, she's closing in on a lot, but of course, along the way, if you're in the lead, when an instant bargain comes up, you have the opportunity to buy. Lisa, a one-question lead over Clay. How about this?
Lisa, you can add a little focus to your life with this 13-inch portable color television featuring automatic fine-tuning, 100% micro-condensed circuitry, and UHF channel dialing from Sharp. And it's normally priced at $390. But today on Sale of the Century, yours for only $5.
Well, I know you have a small TV that you want, but this is a larger one. And Lisa, forget about the over $50,000 in prizes that you're risking in cash. Forget about the $50,000 you're trying to win. Think about each little thing as it comes along. $390 for a color TV. Here it's only $5. You'd be in a tie with Clay, and I want to help you. I'll help you to the tune of, for just $5, 1, 2, 3, 4, $500 in cash right off the bat. Color TV, $500 in cash for just $5. Going once.
I don't know, Jim.
Going twice. And
no
sale. Not buying, even with that much cash. Lisa Munoz taking a big risk for $50,000 in cash, and she has the lead. Lisa at 40, Clay at 25, Cindy at 15. What are you doing to your meat if you soak it in a mixture of vinegar? Lisa?
Marinate.
Oil, spices, and herbs before cooking. Marinate is exactly what it is. And again, Lisa's just beating Clay to the buzzer there. She's got a $20 lead. In what country would we find one of the world's most beautiful and costly tombs, the Taj Mahal? Lisa?
India.
India's right, Lisa, to 50. From the Latin word meaning empty, what do we call a space with no matter in it? Clay.
Void.
No. Oh, this time you beat her to the buzzer at the wrong time. No, a vacuum is what that is. And Clay loses 5 down to 20. After World War I, an international association of countries was formed called the League of... Clay?
Nations.
You got that 5 right back and back to 25, yes. But it is Lisa with a $25 lead and an instant bargain coming up, and this is something you haven't won. Now, remember, Lisa, of course, everything you pick up along the way is not at risk. How about this?
Oh, Lisa, hang on to your heart because you're off on a trip to beautiful San Francisco. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles for a 3-day stay in the city by the bay where you'll enjoy the hospitality of Travel Lodge at the Wharf, walking distance to Fisherman's Wharf, a cable ride to Chinatown and Union Square, beautiful panoramic views and luxury accommodations furnished by Travelodge at the Wharf, and it's normally priced at $1,106. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $10.
Oh, isn't that great? You have not won a trip to San Francisco, right?
This is true, Jim.
You would enjoy a trip to San Francisco, I think, wouldn't you?
Oh, I love Tony Bennett.
Oh, good. Well, if you'd like to buy some of his records, I'll give you a chance to get some of his collector item versions of I Left My Heart in San Francisco. It cost you $10 for the $1,106 trip to San Francisco. You would still have a 3-question lead over Clay. You've been beating him to the buzzer. If you continue doing that, you're $50,000 richer.
Yeah.
If you go to San Francisco for $10, I will throw in for collector item records $1,000 in cash.
Ooh, Jim.
That's an over $2,000 trip for just 10 bucks. You'd still have a $15 lead. Going once, going twice, and no sale. Not buying. Hanging on to the $25 lead. Large not buying. She wants the biggest edge possible as we get down to the wires. He's got the lead. 75 for Lisa, 30 for Clay. Cindy has 20. Which U.S. president was paid tribute in James Whitmore's one-man show? Lisa?
Truman?
Give him hell, Harry. You are right. It is Truman. Lisa to 80. According to legend, what patron saint illustrated the idea of the Holy Trinity by using a shamrock? Lisa?
St. Patrick.
St. Patrick is right. Patron saint of Ireland. And Lisa to 85. A group of soldiers called Hessians fought for England during the American Revolution. From what country did these Hessians, Lisa?
Russia?
No. They came from Germany. First time in a while, Lisa's taken a backward step. She loses 5. And now, that third and final fame game and a big $25 money card goes up there. If you're going to catch her, Clay or Cindy, you might need it. We're looking for a famous person. I was born in California in 1913. At age 10, I worked as a bean picker. Later, as a janitor and amusement park barker. I married Thelma Catherine Ryan, got into politics in 1936, became a congressman, then a senator. I served 8 years as vice president of the U.S. When I ran for president, I was defeated by John F. Kennedy. Cindy.
Richard Nixon.
You are exactly right. Yes, he once worked as a bean picker, a janitor, and an amusement park barker. Cindy, where's that $25 money card, Summer?
Behind the 9.
All righty, we're locking into your buzzer now, Cindy, so good luck.
25, 25, 25.
Lands on 15. That might help the cause as Cindy jumps into second place. We have a $15. She goes to 35. And now we finish up this most important game with a speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? It is Lisa at 80, Clay at 30, Cindy at 35. But I've got a lot of questions if you get on a roll. But if Lisa is ahead at the end, she is $50,000 richer. Good luck. We start the speed round now. What common household tool comes in varieties such as claw, ball peen? Lisa.
Hammer.
Right. Which U.S. city has sports teams named the Celtics and Bruins? Lisa.
Boston.
Right. What is the translation of the Spanish word mañana? Lisa.
Tomorrow.
Right. In our solar system, how many planets are known to orbit the sun? Lisa.
9.
Right. What famous street is the home of the New York Stock Exchange? Lisa.
Wall Street.
Right. Who was the first U.S. vice president and second president? Clay.
Adams.
Right. In the Armed Forces Parade, what is held by the color bearer? Lisa.
Flag.
Right. What natural stimulant is often found in tea and coffee? Lisa.
Caffeine.
Right. What is the state capital of Alaska? Clay.
Juneau.
Right. What would you wrap around your fingers if you were playing catch cradle? Lisa.
String.
Right. Name the author of Uncle Tom's Cabin. Lisa.
Harriet Beecher Stowe.
Right. Which body organ is treated by a cardiologist? Lisa.
The heart.
Right. Name the Scottish author who wrote the novels Rob Roy and Ivanhoe. Lisa.
Sir Walter Scott.
Right. What city's fashionable West End has an intersection called Piccadilly? Lisa.
London.
Right. Time is up, and Lisa did it big. Wow. Summer's got a suitcase for her, and she has $50,000 in cash on top of everything else. Well, they're giving you a standing ovation out there, Lisa. Congratulations. Way to go. Congratulations, my dear. I know you were nervous about taking the risk, and it paid off. Way to go. Lisa Munoz, $50,000 richer in cash. Congratulations, Cindy. Clay, thank you very much for joining us. We will wrap things up with Lisa and give you that great total that she's gone home with right after this commercial timeout. Congratulations. It's wonderfully heavy, isn't it? Back with our champion, Lisa Munoz. And I've got to share something with you. Lisa, if you've been with us over the last couple of weeks, she had a baby recently. And the thing that she wanted the most when she came on here was to make some money to pay the doctor bills, which are still hanging around. Well, she has more than done that, and we are thrilled for Lisa. You've got all the prizes off the board, trip to Hawaii, two sports cars, a lot of artwork, diamond ring, the pool table, which I know you wanted.
Yeah.
Your cash total with the $50,000 plus all the other cash you picked up along the way, your cash total alone is $68,200. And Lisa is leading us with a grand total of $122,551 in cash and prizes. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
Three new challenges. We're going to do it all over again next time on Tale of the Century. Bye for now.
Are you watching, you little rascals?
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on. Push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube.
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's going to be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on.
Push the button.
Please subscribe. Subscribe.
I hope they're watching.